that same $50,000 due on January 1st, 2025. Secondly, the actual amount of your future payments is certainly a factor. Obviously, the more you sell, the more you'll receive in a lump sum payout. And thirdly, the last factor you ought to be aware of is the discount rate being applied. This is important. Discount rates can range anywhere from 9 to 25%. Make sure and ask the funding company you choose what discount rate they're charging you. You should ask the funding company if they